Yo, what up, guys? I just woke up not too long ago. Just been resting up a lot as much as I can. I'm gonna be watching a new trailer of Mortal Kombat 1 Official Omni Man First Look. And I believe the Invisible Season 2 trailer came out too as well. I might check that out too. We'll see.
Whole timelines. Finally, a worthy challenge.
World and timelines. Come on. Oh, Tremor! Okay. Ooh. Okay, that's a chill meme. That's a chill meme. God damn. Oh, is that dodge? Oh, the train scene? Oh, that's just brutal. And oh my god. Doesn't feel like the speedster, right? God damn, dude. Purchase Omni Man. Well, could be coming November. Oh, so next month. So we got our first character that looks sick. They got like a lot of good references. He looks good. Like went down to 720. Oh my god, I could do this to 4K. Like I don't know why I went to 720. Anyways, I want to see Tremor real quick. Yeah, they made him into a complete sand rock ninja. It looks menacing a little bit. Hold up. I want to see it like, yeah, it looks menacing. Yeah, they made him into complete, like, kind of like the thing, kind of, you know? But yeah, Omni Man looks good. It works really well. Voice acting is awesome. I do like the references of like from the show from the first season. Like this part right here, you need to think kind of thing. I don't know if they're going to add that part, but we'll see. They did the train scene too, where he pushes Omni Man, Invisible, sorry, through the whole train, and there's just bodies, blood, gore everywhere, and he just like getting destroyed. So that's crazy. They added that one, and then this one for sure is the Speedster. I believe they killed the Speedster in that show or the first episode where he crushed his head and all that. So I think that's from that part. Yeah, it looks really good. It looks really good. I do wonder how his combo's gonna be. There is some, of course, obviously some similarities to Superman, but he does have a dodge where he just dodges the spear. Look at that. And then he has like a teleportation, like where he gets behind you. So yeah, he has a lot of potential, honestly. I mean, this game, like combo-wise, has gotten a lot better compared to Mortal Kombat 11, and that does all have to do with like not all, but like a lot had to do with the cameos too as well. Cameos help a lot to continue the combos. But yeah, the game was good. I mean, the video was good. I enjoyed it. Hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. I know I'm a little bit late on this one, but it was fun. I really like it. I can't wait for the next guest characters. I can't wait to play the game. But you know, my hand is still healing. But good news, I can finally touch my other finger or something. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out, my son. Bye. Whoop, yeah.